Telebuzz brings to you some shocking updates on the most loved show, Ye Hai Mohabbatein. In the upcoming episode, we will see that Ishita fights with Raman for Ruhi. She says that just because of his carelessness, today Ruhi is away from her family. Ishita calls Raman a liar as he lied to her about his job and never told her that he works for a show. She gets upset after she finds that Shagun is making Ruhi work in an ad campaign because of her financial crisis. She tries to stop Shagun, but Shagun sends her a legal notice that she cannot meet Ruhi ever again. So what do you think will happen now? How will Raman and Ishita get Ruhi back home? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and let us know. Hit the like button for the video and subscribe to Telebuzz for more daily television updates.